हेलो, गुड इवनिंग. वेलकम टू डॉट प्रोग्रामिंग डॉट ब्लॉग स्पॉट डॉट कॉम. टुडे आई विल शो यू हाउ टू डिज़ाइन इमेज स्लाइडर इन ESP डॉट नेट विद द हेल्प ऑफ एडोटेटर कंट्रोल. एडोटेटर कंट्रोल इज डिस्कस्ड प्रीवियस वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल्स, सो प्लीज वॉच फॉर बेसिक नॉलेज ऑफ द एडोटेटर कंट्रोल. ऑल्सो आई डिस्कस्ड स्क्रिप्ट मैनेजर कंट्रोल्स and there are toolkits. So in this video tutorials I have a script manager control, and this is used for the controlling the other part of the Ajax. So edit update panel, in which we have a content template. In the content template we have a single annotator control and a timer control. Okay, so in the timer control, set the interval property is 2500, I mean to say 2.5 seconds. This is the 2500, it means milliseconds, convert into the 2.5 seconds. Okay, in the WAF form, search the XAML file, XML file. Here we have a XML file, extensible markup language, in which we can design our advertisements, but here we use for the slider purpose. So create advertisements with the help of advertisements tag, add image URL. This is the fix tag in the advertisements. Advertisements also is the fix, ad is also fixed, and image URL is also fixed. So please do not change that tags, and set the path of the image, that is images home1.jpg. Similarly, copy this ad for the sixth time, paste it, and change the file name, that is 2.jpg, 3.jpg, 4.jpg, and 5.jpg. Similarly, for the 6.jpg, there are the 6-7 jpgs file, but in this example I will take the 6 jpg file. Okay, this the XML file is prepared successfully. Similarly, you can design the other XML file for the next advertisements. Okay, so in the annotator, assign the advertisements file attribute as a property slider.xml file. Okay, now you can check it. After 2.5 seconds your image is updated successfully. Okay, this is fine. Yeah, so thank you very much for watching this video tutorial. Please keep watching my all other video tutorials which is related to ASP.NET C#. If you want to learn more about my channel, please subscribe it. And this is the code, and learn many more things about the ASP.NET. I promise you I will provide you better video tutorials which is related to ASP.NET C#, and no more compromise with the quality. So thank you very much.